Did you know that quokkas don't drink much water? They get almost all the moisture they need from the plants they eat, which helps them live on the dry, rottenest island.